I do know, too, from the fact that when Alumni Memorial Gym came online in probably 1949, it was constructed to seat 2,500 people, and Mr. Smith was criticized for building a gym so large. Why in this world are you building something so large to seat 2,500 people? Well, you see, at that time, we probably would not have had more than 13, maybe 1,400 students. So it might have been a legitimate question to ask. Mm-hmm. Well, in retrospect, now you can see the folly of the question, couldn't you?